Still here at Eli Field. This time we have the Cessna 150 or 152, however you like to call it. And now we have flaps. So you see at the trailing edge of the wing, we have little trailing edges that drop down so you can fly slower. And you use takeoff flap as one notch, like that. And then landing, you use full flap. But it can take off and land without any flap. You just are able to fly it slower. So we'll take it off with a little flap. Trim it all the way back. Half power. And then we put the flap up. And when we get maneuvering around the shaded area, the structure, I guess, for people to have picnic, just watch, stay out of the sun. So you see we're going 28 miles an hour. I think the Cub goes about 30 miles an hour. Anyway, we'll give it a little notch of flap so we can fly it a little slower. And then we fly it around here. Have to get a little extra power in the slow turn. Get around here a little quicker. Get back in the flap. One more pass at the building. Okay, if you're working on your airplane, duck your head. Okay, and we'll make a low pass inverted. Almost stalled right there. Yeah, it's right on the verge of a stall. Get a little more power in there. Okay, thanks for watching. We'll see how the resolution looks on this one. Bye.